learned tonight the child who brought a gun to a South Holland daycare center last week is a child of a Harvey police officer. The weapon was inside a child's backpack, and when he put the backpack down, the gun went off. No one was hurt. And tonight, the Harvey Police Department says it has not taken disciplinary action against the officer yet, since the investigation is ongoing.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.